ماشي. Look at his foot going on these rocks. Very odd. Everybody dangling around it. Can you come up here? These are all rocks. This is an old rock shelter that the natives used to use way back in the day before white man got here. They used to camp out at these rocks until the white man pulled up at the Delaware River and started making a move. This was the first place of retrieval, I would imagine. Look at this tree, hundreds of years old. But the Indians used to use this as rock shelters. What they would call them, rock shelters. There's a cave under here. We can't find the entrance yet, but we will. This is only my second time here. There's an old Native American rock shelter right here. This is where the natives would hang, cook, and eat. And they would set camp up in between these rocks. If they break down in here, it would be a perfect spot. This is definitely ancient rock shelter. This is like a giant couch. Some of the oldest trees in Bucks County grow in these woods. About a quarter mile from here. This place wasn't easy to find. I will not disclose its location. It's about an hour walk to get here. And you can hear a super highway. Look at the burrow on this tree. Let's say again, one of the biggest burrows I've ever seen. There's these piles of rocks over here. They look like piled up rocks, probably Indian graves, all down through here. These piled up rocks. Imagine under these piled up rocks, Native Americans are buried. There, there, and down at the bottom. This is a hill called Rock Shelter. Not that they would go into the rocks and hide under them, but they would use the rocks as shelter against the wind and stuff, and build roofs and stuff over them. They use the rocks as walls. was definitely ancient Native American rock shelter. One of the first places they retreated from when the white man landed. And also the Falls of the Delaware. This used to be the edge of the Delaware River. These rocks were melted rocks, melted by like volcanic. These were volcanic rocks melted. They were melted and dried. Look how smooth it is. And then look on the sides. On each side of the rock. Melted. You can see the iron on it. That's what makes it ring. Big ringing rocks. And they would sit up here, I'd imagine. This would be a perfect place as a rock shelter. Perfect rock shelter. Enough room for a whole tribe to hide, about 20 or 30 at least. High hill to watch far. Obviously, this is the north side. I'm gonna come back here to rake and clean all this up. Give you guys a good video in the near future. I'm going to share this for now. I thought it was one of the coolest finds. I've been doing this for a long time. I haven't found anything like this. And these rocks are shaped like perfect chairs. A perfect couch, lounge, perfect chair, perfect seat. And down there would be the shelter. This would be the top of the shelter. This is the back of the shelter. Back of the shelter, inside the shelter, front of the shelter. You can see where the rocks melted. So this is pretty cool to share with people. I'm gonna bring out more stuff. I have a lot of places to go. A lot of things to show you. This is my first video doing this. But I would like to share some of this native history with the rest of the folks out there. This is what they call a rock shelter.